the varsity game would be tremendous.
Now it's a chance for sort of the boys to pit their wits against League One oppositions.
Kwame and the boys better watch out. Last year it was massive. It's overused in football, the crowds are 12th man, but especially in a situation like this where obviously the golfing class is going to be evident. I'm not going to pretend we're going to go out there and look like we're the better team. I think we can go out there and definitely compete, definitely give a good account of ourselves. But yeah, the crowd's just going to be there to pull us on, get us through it, and hopefully maybe put the Exeter City boys off.
All round, it's a real winner. Exeter will get a big crowd, the players will play on a professional ground, we'll love the atmosphere and the experience, which will help them, and also it's money raised for a good cause. So all round, everybody wins really. The cardiomyopathy sort of foundation does not get a lot of money, and it's not well known, and probably it's not well supported. So anything that we can provide for them is great.
Pre-season's been going well. We had a good weekend down with the boys about a month or two ago. They've played 8 sort of competitive fixtures now, which, although they're not the same standard, that's more than Exeter City have played.
But last year we scored first, and some would say we were unlucky to lose the game 2-1. So I think this year it'll be tight again. Exeter City are struggling at the bottom of the table, so I think we've got a good opportunity. If we find the right night, then let's say 2-0.
3-1 University.
University will win 2-1.
If we can get a draw 2-2, that'd be fantastic. Yeah, the fact that the varsity's being sort of played live on U Sport Online is it's massive for the players and sort of everyone there. It's sort of a unique event, really.
Obviously, this is good for us to play in front of about 10 people every week, and this. About 3,500 there, so yeah, it's a bit different, but yeah, always a good occasion.
A few years back, you know, getting a small crowd for this event, and now we've got up, we're getting live coverage as well, so it's a real step up, and it's just an honour for all the boys to play in front of the cameras, really.
Little piece of university history, really.
They will not want to get beaten.
Shoot from anywhere because he can catch cold.